So we sat down, and what we had to do first was tell our story of contravention, how we broke the law. Okay, go around. And I thought, well, okay, I'm 170 kilometres here. I think I'm good. I think my record's going to stand. So we go around the room. There was some loss of traction. You can't lose traction or drag race in Victoria without losing your licence, having your car impounded. There was some evading police. Well done, Cam, with a car full of drugs. There was some driving unlicensed. Okay, English as a second language is a defence in my book. And then we get to Zorko. Now, Zorko rode his Ducati through the country town of Neil at 200 kilometres an hour. Fuck you, Zorko! Zorko, please get up and tell everyone what you did. So, boys, I'm on my Ducati. Now, remember, this is a course meant to tell people who aren't very good with repercussions or responsibilities how to be more responsible. Because it's 10 men, it's just glory stories. And like, oh man, you did burnouts till both your rear tyres popped. Danny, up here! Boom! We were just glorifying in each other's failures and madness. Anyway, so Zorko is on his Ducati. I'm on my Ducati. It's night and I go through country town. I'm going about 160 kilometres an hour. That's 100 mile an hour. And all of a sudden there's a truck in front of me. So I pull out and I open her up to about 180. And she's going beautifully. Then I pull in and now I'm between two trucks. I'm closing in on second truck very quickly. But in here is very dangerous. Too much turbulence, too much air. In here is death. You gotta get out of there, Zorko. You gotta get out, mate. So, boys, I pull her out, and the road is clear, and I open her right up to 200 kilometers an hour, and everything is going beautifully. Then, all of a sudden, police! And every story ended with that same amount of amazement. Police! Like, they're out there and they're watching us. They're picking on us. It just goes to show that the system is actually working to get us off the road to keep you safe, okay? And it all happens at night too. Go home tonight, go straight home, lock the doors, because these fuckwits are out there, all right? They're dangerous.